With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
The question is, what is a solar cell panel? Write some of its applications. So we have to write about solar cell panel. So a solar cell panel, it is a set of solar cells that are specifically arranged. So it is a set of solar cells that are arranged in a specific or a particular order, so which is arranged in a very particular order. So what is there in case of solar panel? That particularly or specifically arranged solar cells. So what are the solar cells? Solar cells, these are the devices that convert solar energy into electrical energy. So solar cell, it is a device that converts solar energy into electricity. So in solar cell panel, there are numerous these solar cells arranged in a very well designed way. This solar cell panel, it is kept in the sunlight like an umbrella and is connected to a battery. So it is kept in the sunlight like a in the shape of umbrella and is connected to a battery, so by which it converts its solar energy into electricity. So what happens in this solar cell panel is sunlight, it falls upon the solar cells. So there are the emission of electrons. So electron emission takes place inside the solar cells. And this electron emissions, it leads to the flow of electric current. So electrons emits the electric current flows. So that gives us electricity. So how is this solar panel working? That sunlight, it acts on the solar cells and it leads to the emission of electrons among these solar cells, and by the emission of electrons the electric current flow starts. So this is the basic working of solar cell panel. So now we are asked about to write some of its applications. So if we come to the applications of solar cell panel, so the applications of solar cell panel. These solar cell panels are very effective in the use of television or radio receivers. So this can be used for operating television and radio receivers. So the receivers of signal receivers of television and radios, they work efficiently under the solar cell panel. So these can also be used to provide electricity. So electricity can be supplied in a number of areas, such as in case of solar street lights or in the areas where the normal electricity is not possible or is very expensive. So in areas where electricity is very expensive. Moreover, these can be used in certain communication devices. So these can be also used in certain communication devices and transportation signals. So in the transportation signals or communication devices where electricity is not so visible, so in those cases these solar cell panels are really effective. Moreover, these can be used in the space exploration and in the formation of artificial satellites. So in space exploration and artificial satellite updates, they also use solar panels. So in artificial satellites, and so these are the various applications of solar cell panel, that is for operating television receivers and radio receivers, and then is in to supply electricity on the number of areas where the normal electricity is very expensive or not feasible, or moreover in street lights. And then it can be used in the communication devices and transportation signals where the electricity is not so feasible. And then it can be used in space exploration and artificial satellites.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.